Hey everyone, welcome to the Mariel header. My name is Mariel and in today's video I'm gonna try on a bunch of Vive Cosmetics liquid lipsticks and one Cremosa lipstick. Vive Cosmetics is an awesome women-owned, Latina-owned brand that has a line of liquid lipsticks and regular lipsticks. I've been meaning to try these forever. I just think their branding is so authentic and it just really speaks to me. It's colorful. All of the lipstick names are reminiscent of something from Latino culture. I especially love to support Latinas, you know, working hard, getting their stuff out there. It's so admirable, so I just had to try these out. This company doesn't test on animals, they're indie, and so far they've produced all vegan lipsticks. I hope they continue to produce more products that are vegan in the future. As per usual with my videos about lipstick, I'm going to be taking off each product in between. I'm going to use my Pacifica Cactus Micellar Cleansing Tonic. That'll help me remove the lipsticks, and I will touch up with concealer. I'm gonna take off what I'm wearing now. So I'm gonna start with a new product. This is the Azúcar Cremosa lipstick. This is what the bullet looks like. It's lightweight. Ah, there you go. That's the color. And let me see how can I do this. Here is a swatch. It's so nice. I love this color. Every time I try to veer towards the cooler tones, you know, to switch it up, I just can't. Like, warm tones are my thing. These are so creamy. These are so nice. They don't really have a scent, which is great. I appreciate that a lot. This is the only Cremosa lipstick I was able to get. Hopefully I'll be able to buy some more in the future, but for now, this is Azúcar, obviously a reference to Celia Cruz. All right, next, here's my little package. I got a bunch, hold on. Ah! Take a look at this packaging. It is so colorful. It reminds me of Papel Picado. I love the vivid orange and pink. And look at this. This is their slogan. Beauty con cultura. Beautiful flowers in the background. I love that message. You know, the bilingual aspect to it. The fact that it is encouraging people to be proud of their Latinx heritage. It's just great. Oh, there's some like gold confetti in here. What? Yes. Okay, so these are the three nude colors I got. The first is Café con Leche. This is the one I'm gonna start out with. So here is the packaging. It's pretty standard liquid lipstick. We have a nice doe foot. Ooh, I already see something I like. It's liquidy. I like it when liquid lipsticks are more liquidy than moussey, and I like the classic doe foot applicator. Anything that's fuzzier just streaks my lips, so this is great. Yes! Oh my gosh. This is nude. Like, this is the perfect nude. Okay, so I like this. Like, I'm into this. This is really close to my skin tone. It is a like just a touch deeper, slightly pink, but I really like this. Like, this is an authentic nude. So if like me, you're like a light medium to medium skin tone, this is going to be the lightest you can go. If you're lighter, this will look great on you too, because it's gonna be a tad darker. But if you're more on the medium deep side, you're gonna wanna use a lip liner with this. Oh my gosh, this dried up super fast. It doesn't look crusty. It's super light. Yes! Alright, moving on. Oh wait, I forgot to swatch. So there is Café con Leche compared to Azúcar. Azúcar is obviously way more brown. Café con Leche has a hint of pink. Very nude color. Rad. All right, new fave right there. Next we have Maria. This is a warmer tone of brown. Ooh, ooh. This is definitely more orangey, more of a brick shade, which I love. Vive. Vive, you're killing me. These are amazing. Wow. Okay, so far what I'm loving is that these colors are perfect for those of us with golden undertones, with olive undertones in our skin. Again, very comfortable. No crusties. And my lips are kind of cracked up right now because I'm a little dehydrated and you can't even tell. Wow. Okay. And P.S. the names. Like this one. Like Maria, I'm just thinking about Café Tacuba, one of my favorite bands, and the song Maria. All right, next color. Oh, look at this chocolate brown goodness. This is Morenita. It is a cooler shade of brown compared to the other ones, but I die. I love this. Let's put it right here. Ooh. Ooh. Wow, so that is a milk chocolate brown. Okay, I'm having a little trouble putting this on. Hold on. This is just a tad patchy. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry a little bit. I'm gonna put on a second layer just so I even out some patchiness. Give me a second. I'm dying. Wow. Okay, Morenita, wow, winning. This is fantastic. I have a brown Dose of Colors lipstick that I thought was just gonna be something I was gonna put on all the time, but it's just a tad too dark for me. This is perfect. Morenita, beautiful. Whew, Morenita is tough to take off, wow. They claim that these lipsticks are taco-proof and vessel-proof. I believe it, yeah. All right, now, last but not least, Selena Forever. Look at this! It's just like the color of Selena's jumpsuit from her last concert. Oh my god. This is... Okay, I'm getting emotional. Let me just put it on. Wow. There is Selena Forever. Yes, it is the perfect Selena jumpsuit shade. I did struggle a little bit to put this on. It was a little patchy. I put on a good 2 layers and I even touched up a couple of spots with a third pass, but it feels good. So sometimes when you add layers to your liquid lipstick, you get kind of like a gunky, gummy feeling, or it starts to ball up a little bit, but not this one. It feels really good. So final thoughts, I am loving these lipsticks. They're great, I love the colors. The darker shades were a little patchy. I think Selena Forever was a little bit more patchy than Morenita. So that's that, but overall, the lipsticks feel great. The colors are amazing. I love the brand's message, the celebration of cultura. So if you were curious about trying them, I would highly suggest you go and try them. All right, and that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, share this video with a friend. I would really appreciate it. I will see you in the next video, and until then, bye.